Full about Leela being normal. The rest of us aren't normal, and that's what makes us great. Like Dr. Zoidberg. He's a weird monster who smells like he eats garbage and does.
Damn right.
And the professor's a senile, amoral crackpot.
Oh, yeah.
Hermes is a Rastafarian accountant.
Tally me banana.
Amy's a klutz from Mars.
Loops.
And Fry, you've got that brain thing.
I already did. So, Leela, do you want to be like us? Or do you want to be like Adlai, with no severe mental or social problems whatsoever?
That's the dumbest question I ever heard.
She's right.
No doubt about it.
Till I come.